This is Spoda White Sissy again. I'm having issues with my XYO coin because it's not showing up in my account. The last time I went on this site, they was able to take care of it, but it just gets annoying when you have to go to customer support to get something that should be changed automatically. But it is what it is. We'll see if we can get a hold of somebody today. I tried a couple days back and it ended before anybody even got a hold of me, so we'll see. Okay, now I'm down to 10. Okay, now I'm number 9. Okay, number eight. Six. Okay. Think the last two times I did it went down, got down to either number four or number two, and then all of a sudden it disconnected, so we'll see. KUCOIN number 4. Number 3. And number 2. Well, I'm gonna go in here real fast and see if I can get my crypto coin miner started. Okay, I'm still waiting, so okay. He's still waiting. Oh, cool. No, it's already done. Okay. You can see now it's over 20 minutes. I haven't yelled or complained or cussed yet. And no, I'm not going to. Hopefully they'll actually talk to me today. That's all I want, is to get this settled. And the coins that's rightfully should be in my account, Okay, cue position one, okay. That means I should be next. Oh, someone joined the chat. Well, anyway, I'm going to log out now. I'm waiting to the end in a minute. Give her 40 more seconds, see if she reacts. Maybe she already hung up. Because they're very busy. I do know that, so yeah.